a billion unicorns.
It would have a billion
unicorns. She's obsessed with unicorns.
A bouncy house pool.
A bouncy house. So you would bounce in the bouncy house and then jump in the pool? Yeah. Oh, that sounds awesome.
You could like host games, like football games and stuff.
Inside the house? Mm-hmm. That'd be awesome.
It would have 5 elevators. It would be in South America.
I can make popcorn whenever. I could have a big living room. There would be
a
big door.
Like,
Kraken.
What's Kraken?
A giant squid.
Oh, gotcha.
A big giant TV.
Yes! Like this big?
This big!
Oh, perfect. I love it.
Money.
You're gonna have money in your house. That's
just money.
I love it.
Money house, a money bed, every single thing is money.
I love it. Would you have a backyard?
Yeah.
How big?
20.
20? 20 what?
20 grass.
20 grass blades big?
Uh-huh. Tattoos.
Your house would have a lot of tattoos?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Daddy.
You would have daddy?
Yeah.
And what else would you have?
Mommy. Like a whole wall of painting, and then you can like push in it, and then there's like all gaming areas.
Can your dad stay there with you at the house?
No.
No. No, of course not. It's a dream house. You're gonna be all by yourself, breaking rules, right?
Yeah.
I love it.
It would look like a lot of kitties and a bearded dragon.
Big long limo.
Big long, yeah.
I mean, of course.
A car.
Right?
Bison.
It has bison?
Yeah.
Awesome. That's new. What else does it have?
Unicorn.
Unicorns? So you have like a little zoo and it has bison and unicorns? That's fantastic.